immediately with your dog. I have Linus here helping me. He'll be in and out of the shot here for a minute until I can get him focused on me. But the first thing you need is really a long toy. I really like ones that squeak, and you want to be able to have your hands on either side of them or one end while the dog's tugging on the other. You're also going to need some cookies with you because most of our dogs don't know the cue drop yet, so that's what we're going to work on today. So the first step when you're playing tug with your dog, you never want the dog to take the toy unless you give them the cue to take it. Linus, come here. So I'm going to give Linus a treat because he came over when I called. Hey, come here. Come here. Linus. And then I'm going to go get him. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy playing tug with your dog.